rider shit. Having conversations with mama, man, my life is a mess. Ain't been returning the text, so she been reading the press. She got Google alerts, them shits go straight to her phone. She worry about me from home, you know she raised me alone. She said I heard you back with you know who. I told her girl I'm always back with you know who. Yeah, and she like who are we kidding? You're 27, you're just being you. You're your father's child, man, thank God you got some me in you. At least I always see it through. At least I'm always being true to what you taught me. Retired teacher, but your words still got me evolving. Never get sloppy drunk, but alcohol is problem solving. And look, I hate it when you hate on all my girlfriends and assistants. Always convinced that there's someone better, like that girl from your gym who trains you. I know you wanna arrange it. You told me she's free Thursday, and I'm sure that she's an angel, but she don't want this life. The timing ain't right. Maybe one day, but even one day with us is the time of a life. We do things that people pay to document. You got the sweetest heart, but I'm not here to give out compliments or boost nobody's confidence, mama. I got no friends in this mama. I don't pretend with this mama. I don't joke with this mama. I put a knife out my back and I cut they throat with it, mama. I'm Game of Thrones with it, mama. I'm home alone with it, mama. I really hate using this tone with you, mama. I really hate getting aggressive on this phone with you, mama. I really hate wasting your time to check a clone or two, mama. It's just they cloning me, mama. Them niggas wannabes, mama. It's like, I'm the one they wanna be, mama. I can't be out here being vulnerable, mama. I mean, I kill them every time they do a song with me, mama. I sing the hooks, they sing along with me, mama. What more they want from me, mama? Yeah, this is a crazy life. But you and the six raised me right. Don't ever take advice, that was great advice. You and the six raised me right, that shit saved my life. Yeah. Having conversations with mama. We start talking about dad. You know he dropping a single. He saying this is his window. That nigga still wearing linen. That nigga still in the club. Call him after we get off the phone and show him some love. That nigga Memphis for real. Girl, he love you to death. He made mistakes throughout his life that he still doesn't accept. But he just want our forgiveness. And fuck it, look how we're living. I'm content with this story. Who are we not to forgive him? At least I've been to a prison. At least I know what it's like. I used to rap on the phone with one of his friends doing life. And now I got me a Grammy. That could be part of the reason. Let's just call this shit even. We got some things to believe in. Do you remember back to Western Road, Scarlet Road? Hanging with Aaron Bell and Rennie. Shit could've gone south for me. He looked out for me, ma. He never let me do drugs. He let me shoot a gun one summer, but out there everyone does. He made me listen to his music, old music, soul music. Shit that can only be created if you go through it. I used to get teased for being black, and now I'm here and I'm not black enough. Cause I'm not acting tough or making stories up about where I'm actually from. Yeah, but I just roll with it, mama. Rolling stone with it, mama. Gotta be careful around Rolling Stone or anyone that's trying to throw stones at me, mama. I'm not condoning it, mama. They will not tear nothing down. I built this home for you, mama. No, I don't call enough, mama. I just been working with so little time for personal, mama. Yeah. Hard labor, let me pay the price. You and the six raised me right. That shit saved my life.